My name is Chaitra. So I have done engineering in City Engineering College and I passed out in 2017. I was into information science, but due to lack of technical knowledge, I was not getting jobs in technical field. So I worked in BPO for a few months and then I was looking for technical jobs. Then one of my friends suggested Inspirers, to which even he got selected in one of the software company. So after that I joined here and I was very amazed in the first day itself. All the trainers were very friendly, the HRs were very supportive. So finally one day after trying for Infosys, I was like quite disappointed because I didn't get through. After that Capgemini came here. So I could say that it was my luck. So I was able to clear all the rounds and training happened here itself. So after 3 months I got placed in Capgemini. So I would like to thank everyone here, faculties, trainers and even my friends who suggested me here. Thank you.